Thank you. Thank you. Jai Sri Krishna. Thank you. Shri Shri Shastakam Taito Vartanam Marjanam Bhavan Mahatamakni Nirvapanam Shriyoga Rajajika Vitarayanam Vidyavadujiranam Anandam Budhivardhanam Pratipadam Purnam Ritasvadanam Sarvatmasnapanam Param Vijayate Shri Krishna Sankirtanam Namna Makari Bhavdhani Jasarva Shaktis Tatrarpitani Amitas Marani Nakalaya Etahishinta Kripa Bhagavan Mamapi Durdaiva Midrishamiha Janina Nuragam Trinadati Sunichena Tarora Vishnuna Amanina Manadena Kirtaniya Sadagari Madanam Najanam Nasundarim Davidamba Jagadisha Kavaye Janmani Janmani Shvare Bhavatad Bhakti Rahai Tuki Vahi Ainanda Tanucha Kinkaram Patitanam Bandhune Bhavam Budho Kripaya Tava Pada Pankaja Siyadhuri Sadvishin Vichintayam Nalinam Gavada Shrudharaya Vadanam Katgadarudhaya Giram Pumakair Nichitam Vapukadam Tavanam Agrahani Parishyati Yugaitam Nimeshena Chakshusha Pravrishaitam Shunyaitam Jagat Sarvam Govinda Virahiname Ashrishya Vapadaratam Pinashtumam Padarshanam Marmahatam Karotuva Yatha tata bhavidhatu lampato mat prananat hastu sa eva na para Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare 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 Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare
Hare Krishna, so we have to invite everyone. Today is Srimad Bhagavatam. This is a special PowerPoint presentation by His Holiness Bhani Swami Maharaj at 8 o'clock. Bhani Swami Maharaj. PowerPoint. Special. I don't know why he's really from Singapore. How's the video?
Can I thank you to be advising me to chant from the holy name? One, the blasphemous devotees who dedicated their life propagating the holy name of the world. Two, to consider the names of many gods like Lord Shiva and Lord Brahma equal to or independent of the name of Lord Vishnu. Three, to disobey the order of the spiritual master. Four, to blaspheme Vedic literature or literature in pursuance of the Vedic version. Five, to consider the glories of chanting Hare Krishna to the imagination. 6, to give some mundane interpretation of the holy name of the Lord. 7, to commit sinful activities in the strength of chanting the holy name. 8, to consider chanting Hare Krishna as one of the auspicious ritualistic activities offered in the Vedas as karma kanda or fruit of activity. 9, to instruct the faithless persons about the glories of the holy name. 10, not to have complete faith in chanting Hare Krishna and to maintain material attachment, even after receiving many instructions in this matter. It's also offensive to be inattentive while chanting. Every devotee who claims to be the Vaishnava must carefully guard against these offenses in order to quickly achieve the desired success Krishna brings. Now let us offer our respectful obeisances to all the Vaishnava devotees of the Lord, who are just like desire trees, who can fulfill the desires of everyone, and are full of compassion for the fallen conditioned souls.